couple bathroom. Privacy, I don't even know what the fuck I'm reading.
Kyle, sitting in my comfy black recliner. Well, brown.
There we go.
I don't see color.
It's like red-brown.
We're both very tired. We ate a really big lunch.
Wow, those guys are all dead.
Yeah, I literally put you in front of here. That way we wouldn't have to do fucking much. Just examine the fucking painting.
Oh man, what a beautiful painting. I've never seen such a nice painting. It sure is big.
I'm gonna do the one thing you should never do to a painting and touch it.
I'm gonna touch it. I'm gonna touch it. Oh my god!
I'm being grabbed by no one. Literally no one wants you in the painted world. Why does this happen?
I crawled in by my own volition. Well, time to go back. That's
painted world of Varianus.
Oh.
And then this becomes the Boreal Valley.
This is a very beautiful world. Hello, everyone. Oh, hello.
Yeah, they kill hollows.
Well, that's me, so I better get unhollowed.
Light that bonfire. Now we're gonna sit at it, because we're badasses.
Absolutely.
We're gonna reverse our hollowing, and we're gonna level... Well, we may level this up.
Yeah, level it up. Once. I might as well. What is it right now? 5?
Yeah, it's at 5.
Let's get it to 15. Let's just use one of these.
Yeah, so I went and I grinded for humanity, that way we'd have enough. We couldn't beat Manus.
Yeah, I probably could, I just don't want to. He's really hard. And there's no reason to.
Well, there is a reason to. You get a butt ton of souls.
Yeah, and like 10
and
humanity.
Street cred.
Street cred, that's true. Very important.
The most important.
You know what? How many humanity do I have?
No.
What?
Don't. There's another bonfire here.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Should I be blocking, or...?
You should be blocking. Because okay. They're...
Ooh. Hey, wait. Haha, they're gone. I tricked a game.
You're the greatest coward.
Oh, that frame rate. Okay, sorry.
You're the greatest coward ever to live, Kyle Jones.
Absolutely. Hello, friends. We're going to walk up slowly and examine the world.
They die in less than one hit.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, they're just pygmies.
Yeah, they're just pygmies. Remember, this was designed to be the first level in the game.
Oh.
It was the first. It was designed. The very first.
Like it. Thanks.
What is it? A beta stage? What would you even call this?
I don't know. It's all over here. Stairs!
Yeah, so go up these stairs. And hug the wall.
Left?
Hug the wall and hit this guy and run back.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck was that?
And then there'll be another guy. And then there's one batch of enemies here who are real dickweeds. And they're what you want to watch out for. You'll know what they look like.
Someone's throwing shit. Oh, it's just this guy shooting shit.
Yeah, so go stab him and then hustle back. Don't look back.
Oh.
Yeah, that guy. Go fight that guy. No, you don't wanna... You wanna... Yeah, oh, fuck.
Oh.
Toxic.
Well.
I think I equipped the... Oh, no, but I found the very... The...
Fuck.
I found the thank you thing. No, that's bleed.
Oh, fuck.
It's the flowered one.
Alright, good. Okay.
Yeah, so we'll just want to make our way. Want to poke these guys as far away as you can.
Oh, fuck, that sucks. Okay. Let's.
What do you mean that sucks? That's what we've been doing this entire game.
Oh, hello, friends.
Just go hit them! Jesus Christ, they die in less than one hit. They can't even do any damage to you.
Oh, fuck. Is that guy behind me? No. Okay. Hello?
Oh, God, stop swinging the camera.
Sorry. Wait, what was that?
That was you falling on the fucking bench, you jackass.
Ah!
Yeah, so stab them from far away. Yeah, when they die, that's when they do.
Oh, when they die. Oh, whoopsie. Anyway.
Guy on your left.
Oh. Hey, friend. Oh, that hurts. Oh. Wait. There's an arrow, man. I'm gonna go in here.
Yeah, just keep going.
Alright, then.
What we want to do is we want to open that door. Go stab the arrow guy as fast you can, right now. Go.
Okay. Oh.
Just go hit him. Okay, now turn around. Hit these guys. Now one of the blob guys is coming. Get away! You fool.
Whatever, it's just that easy.
Another blob guy. There's three of them in this building.
I'll just stay here. This is fine.
Wait, you don't have your Estus equipped. Okay.
God damn it. Fucking Proud Knight. Who's throwing fire at me?
The guy on your right. He's up in the rafters. Yeah, and there's another guy right there, so go stab him. And then the guy with the rafters will probably fall down.
What am I doing?
You can block fire, but you can't block toxic, so just do that.
Okay. Where's our friend with the... excuse me, I just need to... There we go.
Don't do that. Now there's fucking particle effects going on.
Sorry, I didn't...
You piece of shit.
I just wanted to get rid of him.
Can you imagine if this place was actually snowing?
That would be...
Hit that.
What?
Hit
can
that.
I?
Yeah, hit that.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. Cool. Then.
Anyway. Oh, hey. Whoa. Hey. Sweet.
Okay,
nice.
You're going through this way better than I thought you would.
Awesome.
Now, we want to go left or up? Let's go up.
Oops. I didn't name the episodes right. Hold up.
Okay. I'll stand here and pretend that I know what I'm doing. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. You can jump over there.
You think I can? Oh, I can jump this way.
Yeah.
Fuck! I rolled. Okay, I got this. I'm running now.
But literally, all we want to do is just open that door, because as soon as we open that door, we skip a whole bunch of shit.
Yes!
Climb down the ladder.
Let me unequip this. This one?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I have to hold B first. Fuck. Hold the hook. Hold the hook.
I think that's a dog.
Hello, puppy. Wait, that's a rat.
That's a rat.
And I don't see anything else. Yeah, okay.
Wow, they just make super evil rat noises.
Super evil. Damn it. Fuck out of my way. That looked pretty legit to me.
It's not breathing.
Too legit to quit. Oh, fuck, cool.
Anyway. Okay, now go through this door. Look to your...
Hello? Hello?
Hit the wall to your right? God damn it, quit!
Sorry. Let's try it.
Here. Okay, hit that wall.
Oh, bench. Let's just...
Okay, this is nothing.
Sure.
Great,
let's...
yeah. No, this wasn't... Like, I knew this wasn't the right way, but I was kind of hoping it would.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's go back.
Woo-doo! What up? Yes.
Oh, yeah. Kyle's sitting in my... Fuck this guy. Kyle's sitting in my comfy-ass recliner. Because, apparently, he's too cold in my room.
It's cold in your house. Really cold.
Listen, man. If you're cold, just, I don't know, eat dick.
Eat dick.
Eat a bag of dicks.
Oh, wait, I didn't come from this way.
Yeah, there's a thing over there.
There's a whole dang thing right here for me.
Egg? Egg. I got an egg.
Oh yeah, that thing's actually a really... It's the one thing that can cure the one status ailment in this game.
Oh.
If you get bit enough by those parasites... Go pick that up. Oh. If you get bit by the parasites enough, they can lay eggs inside your head.
Oh. And you're fucked.
Yeah, and they eat your souls.
Lame.
You want to go down.
Down?
Down.
Okay.
Oh, not.
Okay.
You're pretty bullshit, but I don't think you're that bullshit, so...
No. Let's go down this way. Wait. we'll leave that guy for later. Whoa, what the fuck?
Crow ladies.
Ew. Ew, what do I do?
Nothing. Just go on the other side.
Okay. There's shit down there, but...
Yeah, you should go that way.
Are you down, down?
Down.
Ugh.
Hello?
Oh, look, free shit.
God damn it!
Wonder if it's a trap. It's a trap!
Sorry. Very good about that.
Fucking no.
Oh, I hear shit.
Yeah, that's the crows fucking around up there.
That's where I couldn't get up from.
Yeah, don't walk off
that. Yeah, no, that's too high.
Yeah, you need to walk off the edge of that thing, I remember now.
Oh!
Oh, the birds can throw fire.
Where are they?
They're above you. Just walk off that way. That way. Behind you.
What
there,
this?
There.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, onto that. Onto this.
No, just...
Yes. I did it. This is... Really scary.
God damn it, this is just where the rats were. Just go down.
Hi.
The other way.
This way.
The other way.
Oh. But there's no other way. But I was over there.
And there's a thing there.
Oh, really?
Just walk fucking Jesus Christ.
Where are we going? Oh, this is just back where I was. Lame.
Well, you didn't want to fight the dragon, bud.
Yeah. Not yet. I want to fight the crows first. I don't want the crows to be like, hey, I'm alive. And then fuck me.
Fuck me, dragon.
Whoa.
Bird women. They're not that strong.
Nah, I guess not.
They probably die in only two hits.
Yeah, they did. Sweet.
Sweet.
I don't know what that is.
That's a...
Use item?
It's a... What the fuck is... Covenant. Hmm. It's a covenant item.
Oh.
Walk towards the butt. The butt is the way down. You jackass. Just go to the other side. No, just go to the other side.
Of this?
Yes.
Alright.
You just walk downstairs.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you don't have to fuck with that at all.
Okay.
You just want to open that door. That's all we've been trying to do, but you've been farting your fucking fart off.
This one.
Yeah, this is where I think you originally fight Nito.
Well.
Go through the fog thing. It's not a boss fog, it's just a fog.
Yeah, okay. Open. And it's those guys.
Yeah, so that's just a mass of people that want to stab you. And what you want to do is you want to run to that door.
To the left? Or no, that door.
Yeah, don't run to the left, though, because on the left, a guy will invade you.
Oh, right, okay. Oh my god.
You just go, open the door.
Got it. Shortcut activated.
Okay, now we can fight the Xanathos.
The what?
He's on the right.
Should I just avoid these guys?
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
I think he spawns in here. I don't know.
Pretty sure. Oh, God. That was unnecessary.
That was so unnecessary. I wrote a book about it. Read Adam's Unnecessary Bookings.
Mm-hmm.
Get it at your local berry lie.
Hello. Goodbye. Oh, it brought a friend.
So yeah, anything that Anne Orlando doesn't like, they put in the painted world.
Really?
Yeah.
That's weird.
So see, there's cages here. That's where the crows were.
Oh, over here.
No, these boxes.
That was a box.
They're cages for the crows because they can only get up and down.
That's weird.
So walk deeper. Walk and go grab that thing. I think Xanathos will show up.
Yeah, probably.
I don't know where the fuck he is because I've never gotten him. All I know is that you get a shit if you're human your first time here. Well. Oh! Jeremiah, that's his name. He's. No, just.
Where is that dildo? There's the dildo!
Literally.
Oh.
Yeah, so he's not very strong, just. Yeah, just keep hitting him. Yeah.
Well.
Bye! Now we get your stupid fucking hat.
Sweet!
Oh, that was the death.
Damn it.
Oh, cool.
Oh, damn it, we got the whip.
Oh.
Not his sweet fucking hat.
I want his hat.
Well, too bad.
I got a soft
key. We'll have to do that on New Game Plus.
I got it. Well.
Okay, fine, you can get 20 Estus, you fucking ass.
Let's do it. I'll
you can't
it.
Level up, can you?
No, I don't know. Let's find out. Yes, all for my humans. My free human. Yes, awesome.
Level up.
Yeah, I can.
It's
going. That'll make me stronger. But this will help me carry more shit.
I don't care.
I don't know. Do I need more vitality?
We don't need more anything. I don't care. You put your resistance up, that way when we go to Blighttown, it's less of a fucking mess.
My resistance? Really?
Yeah, poison resistance. But it's not worth it, because you should just increase your offense or vitality every time.
True. That goes up by 2.
Can we make 30 a round number? Okay. Can we make the 30 round number?
Dang! Sweet. Now I have 30 decks. 30 dicks.
30 dicks.
Oh, fuck, I forgot.
I know Kyle Jones. He wants to suck 30 dicks.
Yeah.
He ate a billion dicks like Kirby. Because Kirby's good at sucking. High five!
Yeah.
Oh, God, your hand is so clammy. And you just sort of rubbed it against my hand. You didn't high five me at all.
Nope.
That was fucking terrible.
I just run past these guys again.
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
They don't even drop that mace souls, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, they don't drop mace souls at all.
Free shit! Ow.
Yeah, but they throw shit.
Ow.
They'll follow you all the way to that doorway.
This one's?
No, the other one, the one you just came through.
How do I open this door?
You go and fight the dragon butt.
Okay.
But the dragon butt's super easy to fight.
Got it.
Just if you're not an idiot.
Not an idiot. Or can I block? No, he's gonna shoot. It's gonna be like that one dragon, right? Like, that I fought in the Valley of the Drakes.
Shoot it with your bow. Like, off the bridge.
Wait, is it up or down? I can never remember.
It's right above your shields.
Oh,
above your shield.
Okay. Hey, what is that? Oh, okay. That's my dip. Where are you, bitch? The shit. No.
Oh, I'm awake.
Duh.
No, not on the bridge.
Not
to the right of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, now shoot at it. Or wait, no. Now walk away from it. Now shoot at it. No, it's activating. Run away. Run away.
Free hit.
You want to stay here, that's good. Because his hitbox is bizarrely huge.
Should I dual wield?
Yeah, dual wield and hit his little right arm that he's got right there. Yeah, so he's gonna puke, like... Well, you could lame... Wow, they actually animated it going down the stairs. That's awesome.
That's ridiculous. It's toxic, right?
I don't know.
Let's just shoot him.
Well, then do it on the right, because... Or on the other side.
Over here.
Oh, yeah. Do it back there.
I don't think it can come... Let's see if it can come back here.
Laming it out like the best of friends.
Oh, Jesus, what the fuck am I doing? I need a dual wheel first.
No.
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter if you shoot him in the face.
Oh. Is his hitbox...
His hitbox is his entirety.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't feel bad laming out this guy.
He's kind of a jerk.
Guy's just lame. Just keep shooting at him. Just keep shooting him.
I gotta wait till my stand goes up.
No, you don't. Well, everybody liking this? Everybody having fun watching this?
This is what I did to the last Undead Dragon.
Yeah, but we did it off camera because it was so fucking boring.
You just cut this part out.
You say that, but I'm me. So I'm not gonna cut it out.
Why?
Because I'm such bullshit. I can't remember anything. You think I'm going to remember, like, oh, 22 minutes in, we did this.
Well, don't you watch it before you upload it?
No.
Then there's your problem.
I don't watch our episodes. Who the fuck wants to watch our episodes?
Wow. Get it. That's ridiculous. What is editing? Hey, drop some shit. Well, this was here.
I only edited enough to know that everything's right.
Dragon Scale, yes! I can get my club to be super clubbed. Blood Shield. Will that help me? At all?
That probably decreases bleed.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so we need those for the fight.
Oh, yeah, the dragon's butt. Mm-hmm. No!
Just a butt. It doesn't do
Yeah, but it's gonna run towards you.
It doesn't.
Okay, fine. Go fight it.
Just hold. I'll show you. Here, shoot it from back here, and if it runs towards me, I'll just run away. Big deal. Oh, I don't think I can hit it, actually.
Throw your poison knife at it.
You got it. There it comes. That went straight.
That's as far as you can go, mister.
Hate this.
Read the message. See what it says. I did it!
I don't know if I can.
You can destroy this thing. I think you can destroy this fucking thing. No, don't. You're gonna fall.
There's a way to get rid of it, I know. But. I just don't know.
Just keep hitting it.
Okay.
But not from the sides. Just fuck that. I think I hear a hitting noise.
I heard it.
Yeah, there's a noise. Just keep dual wield and lay into him.
Yes.
Just kick him off.
I wish. Fine. I don't know.
No, just keep hitting him.
I don't want to fall.
Ah, fuck. Never mind.
There's a way to do it.
Fuck it. Just go the long way.
The long way sucks.
I think it's down there.
I don't know. There's only one way down there. Or there's two ways down, and the one is destroying the dragon. Oh, wait, I have an idea. No, went too far. Jesus. Where
is it? There it is. There's my sex machine.
So fucking heavy.
It's so heavy. I love it. I nearly have a heavy roll. Okay, that looked like it hit it.
Oh, God. It's near the end of the episode, folks. You enjoying this? You liking this?
Yeah. God damn it. What am I doing wrong?
Oh. Probably not following my advice is one thing.
Well, like, I've seen it happen. Well, okay. Never mind.
Wait. Yeah, you're plus 15 halberd. Not your fucking demon spear.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we need to go still kill those demons.
Demon type?
They're down in Sen's fortress.
Oh yeah, we can do that. Let's, wait, do I have to go back this way?
Go up.
From in here?
Go up the thing.
How do I get up there?
From the other side, you jackass.
Oh.
The way you looked up before and you were like, oh my god, there's birds.
Birds.
And it's like,
birds.
I don't want to walk up this thing. And it's like, okay, Kyle, then walk up this fucking thing. Go to the other side.
Wait, is that a wall? It's not a wall.
No, it's not a wall. Fuck you.
Well.
You need Michael here to level out the your mellowness and my jackassery.
Ah! I don't think this did fall damage. Oh, he did die.
Okay. Yeah, so just make them fall. Because falling from here is lethal to everyone. Yeah, so just...
Oh, thank goodness he's dead.
She's dead.
Oh shit, I wasn't really paying attention. Okay, those are the birds.
Grab that thing before he notices. Red soapstone.
Should I just leave? I'm just gonna leave.
Leave before it throws fire at you. You should drop down here.
What?
From the right. There's an item.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Sweet. Oh, Sweetie Swaggins, go the other way, Baggins.
Wait, back this way?
Yeah, that way.
Oh, there. I see it.
Yeah, you jackass.
I did not see it.
You... I did not! Oh, hi, Mork!
I wonder if there's shit over here. Yeah, I don't see any. Whoa, wait. I see that. Let's get that.
You need to go the other way. Yeah, you need to cross here and then drop down on there. And then take the long way around again.
Shit.
Oh, but you don't really want to do that because those bleed guys, or those toxic guys are back. Unequip your things.
My...
Yeah, because you got like...
Oh, yeah. Let's re-equip my toxac.
Okay, if you want to do that, then do it.
I've got, don't
forget. Probably just another brave soul.
Yeah, probably.
Drop down.
Right here.
There. No, there.
Well.
There. Go around that pillar. Not that pillar.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Wait. Shit.
Go the other way around the pillar. Oh, shit.
Oh, badass, hopefully.
I just don't care if you die from fall damage anymore. I literally believe you do not take fall damage as a human being anymore.
Open. I don't know how to open this.
I don't either.
Shit. Oh.
Stab it.
Yes. Well, shit. And shit.
Just go the...
Want to go back up here?
Yeah, because...
Okay.
Woo! Because obviously the dragon butt was guarding the way down.
Yes.
There's the dragon head.
Yeah, the dragon head. And the butt is just blocking me.
Butt is cock blocking you.
Definitely is.
Yeah, so drop down in front of that window.
Wait. Oh, I see it.
Actually, no way. There's no way to get in there. So fuck that.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck everything. Just go fucking... Let's just go down the bad path. Go fight those fucking slime dudes.
slime dudes?
Yeah, the Monster Rancher slime dudes.
Where's that?
Down there. Those shield slime dudes.
Oh, the shield slimes.
Put it.